हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर स्टैंडर्ड 7 चैप्टर नंबर 2 फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स योर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.3। नाउ कंटिन्यू टू एग्जांपल नंबर 2 मल्टीप्लाई। योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मल्टीप्लाई एंड लास्ट रिड्यूस टू लोएस्ट फॉर्म। लोएस्ट फॉर्म मींस सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म इन ब्रैकेट इफ पॉसिबल। पॉसिबिलिटी मींस if you got the answer in proper fraction you can't convert it into mixed fraction, but if you get answer in improper fraction you can convert it into mixed fraction. Now see here, now example number 1 is 2 upon 3 multiply by 2 integer 2 by 3 again is equal to 2 upon 3 as it is multiply by, now convert it, 2 3 is 6 plus 2 is 8 upon 3. Now numerator multiply to numerator, denominator multiply to denominator, 2 8 is 16, 3 3 is 9. Now remember the definitions, the numerator is bigger than denominator. This is your improper. So convert it into mixed fraction. Okay. Now 16 multiplied divided by 9. So 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. But not possible. 9 ones are 9. You got answer 7 in remainder. So 9 ones are 9, remainder is 7. This is your answer. Now second again, see here, 2 upon 7, numerator is multiplied to numerator, denominator is multiplied to denominator, but 7 7 same, so it will be cut. Your answer is 2 by 9. Now remember the definition, denominator is bigger than numerator. This is proper fraction. We can't convert it into mixed fraction. So this is your last answer. Again, next one is 3 multiplied by 6 and denominator 8 multiplied to denominator 4. You can see here, these are multiple of 2. So 2, 3 is 6. 2, 2 is 4, 3, 3 is 9, 8, 2 is 16, again this is proper fraction, so we can't convert it into mixed fraction. This is your last answer. Okay, done.